Hey everyone, CJ here again, and today we're showing Star Wars Pinball Solo.
Single player and hot seat.
Now, this is an extremely difficult game, but you get modes going.
Try to make a cross jump. That wasn't powerful enough.
Punch it. Never mind. Don't move.
What kind of shot was that? Cross jump. I have something that might be of interest to you.
Good deal, buddy.
Spinner millions. Go for the spinner.
Oh. Look on the bright side of all this.
Quite managed to do anything much from that ball.
Try to make a cross jump. Kill shot.
Here's another one.
Here goes.
Nothing.
Active transferred.
On the bright side of all this.
Try to make a cross jump. All unlocked.
Fast ship, you can bet I have it.
All capture. Try to make a cross jump. Hurry. 5, 4. Captive transferred. 2, 1. Time is up.
Look on the bright side of all this.
Well, there's so many features I probably can't.
You have to move on, buddy.
Unless I really get one going.
Single player results.
So yeah, the best I've got is 40 million, which is okay, but it's hard to get anywhere near it. Let's give it another go. We'll try this 3 times.
Try to make a cross jump. Accurate shot is needed.
Get it right up to the bumpers up there.
to make a cross jump.
Side of all this.
Try to make a cross jump. Kill shot.
Need that AT holler. Infiltrating Imperial base. Hey, it's me. Whoa, 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 easy.
Yes.
Hurry!
move on, buddy.
Well,
you have leveled up and upgraded.
Let's quick look at this table. There's lots of features, but they're pretty hard to get to.
Upgrades.
Even though I've got lots of upgrades.
Single player results.
Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that look at solo. Until next time, CJ.